appeared before the Congressional Committee, the highest representation of the American people, under subpoena to tell what I knew of activities, which I believe might lead to an attempt to set up a fascist dictatorship.
Does America owe its edge in military technology to Nazi war criminals brought here after World War II?
The truth is that thousands of former Nazis, some of whom committed atrocities, went to work for the United States government.
Do you have any people paid by the CIA who are working for television networks?
This, I think, gets into the kind of getting into the details, Mr. Chairman, that I'd like to get into in executive session.
At CBS, we had been contacted by the CIA. As a matter of fact, by the time I became the head of the whole news and public affairs operation in 1954, ships had been established, and I was told about them and asked if I'd carry on with them.
We're really talking about intelligence at the highest levels of the U.S. government, setting the broad direction for the nation.
Have you brought with you some of those devices which would have enabled the CIA to use this poison for...
We have indeed,
for killing people.
But also the toxin itself would not appear in the autopsy?
Yes.
Well, when the president does it, that means that it is not illegal.
If you've been anywhere near a television set or a radio these past few hours, you already know that John Lennon of the Beatles is dead. He was shot late this evening in front of his apartment building in New York City.
Despite evidence that Noriega was involved in drug trafficking, Bush kept Noriega on the payroll.
We interrupt your regular programming to tell you of a plane crash in northeastern Minnesota, where we have just had confirmed a short while ago. Eight people were killed on a small beach aircraft that was on its way to Eveleth, Minnesota, including Senator Paul Wellstone of Minnesota. And according to the senior staff in the senator's office, not only the senator, but his wife Sheila, his daughter, three members of his staff, and the two pilots.
The CIA has been and is now completely out of control.
The accusation is that drugs are being sold by the Contras and that the CIA knew about it and didn't do anything.
There it is. Shots. After the assailant, there are two or three people down on the ground.
An assassination attempt. The president was hit, but pushed immediately into the limousine and rushed to the hospital.
William Colby has been missing since April 27th. His canoe was found washed up on the banks of the Wicomico River April 28th.
He's missing and presumed drowned.
The United States tonight declared in effect that Panama's General Manuel Noriega is a threat to this country's national security.
When George Bush became director of the CIA in 1976, he inherited Noriega as a contact.
When you read these outrageous charges by a drug-related indicted dictator, discount them. They are total lies.
In 1976, Flight 455, which took off from Venezuela bound for Cuba, suddenly exploded. All 73 passengers and five crew members aboard died after the plane crashed near Barbados. Of the terrorists were found to be Latin Americans contracted by the U.S. One of the attack's masterminds, Posada Capriles, currently lives freely in Miami.
Either you are with us or you are with the terrorists.
I will tell you, Director Deutsch, as a former Los Angeles police narcotics detective, that the agency has dealt drugs throughout this country for a long time.
Let us never tolerate outrageous conspiracy theories concerning the attacks of September the 11th.
The numbers about potential civilian casualties, I
big grain of salt. Let us bomb these places.
What does that make Hillary Clinton to the Bush family?
My sister-in-law.
I love Bill Clinton.
J.P. Morgan.